So you guys really want to see a comeback to the ERSC from the Suggestion Series. So I thought I would put my little spin on it and take some inspiration from our good friend OMB Gaming and actually Photoshop those suggestions into the game. So yeah, without any further ado, let's get straight into it. Okay, so I've picked out three random suggestions for this video here. Just like to start, I'll only do three in this right now. So the first suggestion is up on screen right now, but if we pull up Photoshop, I'm actually gonna use Photopea for this, but they're basically the same thing. So the first idea is make it so that the police cars can drift. So as you can see, I have got a nice image of my police car here, and we're going to make it look like it's gonna drift. And here's the product. I know I could have done much better if I had more time, but oh well. But if you would look at this, it looks decent at max. It looks decent, but it's definitely not the worst. I could have perfected like this area and like all the black bits and all that. But from a distance, it looks okay. So I think it's time to move on to the next one. Okay, next up here we have got add more car customization options. So I have got this little screenshot over here of a car in the mod shop, and we are going to be customizing this. So yeah, let's go. Okay, there we go. Here is yet another Photoshop. I know I didn't do the best. The black isn't matching. I didn't get any of these icons, and I don't think I even got the font right. But yeah, it is what it is. I didn't have a lot of time to do this, but yeah, if I had like more time, maybe I would do a little bit better. But yeah, I think it is time we move on to our last and final one here. This is very, very exciting. Okay, the last one for this video here is add a punching mini game so that you can punch and hit harder here. So I actually have two screenshots. I have one of me punching and another one of the jewelry store. I'll tell you why that comes in handy later. So yeah, I think we should just get going with this one. This is very exciting. And boom, would you take a look at this? So basically what I did is I just merged the jewelry store robbery thing here into this one, and with the punching animation. So it's basically the same thing. Keep the bar in the green to punch the hardest, and you can do the damage there, which is very, very exciting in my opinion. Yeah, that's basically it for this video here. If you guys did enjoy, like, subscribe, hit the bell button. Join my Discord server and follow me on Twitter, all linked in the description below. But yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!